And so there's a choice in this district like everywhere else. They have a choice between a candidate, maybe that's been endorsed, and I guess I'm one of those not too typical Democrats that's actually been endorsed by the Chicago Tribune. And that's why I'm going to be walking for the next week, and I'm going to be on the phones for the next week.
All right.